tell you where the Veer Union began. Basically, we're all playing in different bands, every single one of us. And the Veer Union basically means, Veer means to change direction. And Union means a whole bunch of people with the same kind of like-minded vision. So basically, we're all playing in different bands. We were not digging it. It was like becoming too much about politics, too much about business. And then we just really wanted to get back to the music. So we veered away from the politics, veered away from the business. We came together and we're just like focused on the music. Our band is about something that's real. Because I feel like if you're singing about something that you never wrote, how can you connect with that? How can you connect with that? Our band is 100% about what we can connect with. What is real? If it's not real, then you can't connect with it. Every single time we go out and we play a show, I can see every single person that's in that crowd that's like, I believe the words that are coming out of your mouth. And if they don't, then you already lost. You know what I mean?
Our record is the soundtrack to our lives.
100%. We actually had 100 songs going into this record. And we're really proud of the music that we'd created. And we went to our producer and said, what are the best songs on this record? And he said, I think these are the best 20. What do you guys think? And we said, we think these are the best 20. The weirdest thing is we all actually agreed on the best 20.
Literally, we went over 100 songs and we're like, okay, here's my choices, here's your choices. And there was probably two song difference. Like, there was 22 songs we went in with, so.
And, dude, we're just so proud of the record that we made. I mean, we went in, we want to make a rock record. We want a record that's real. A record that has attitude. A lot of bands have a lot of pressure from the record company that says, we need a radio hit. Our record company said, go make us a record. Just do it. And we said, okay, that's it. And it was unbelievable. They totally gave us creative control. We said, we think these are the hits. We think Seasons is the first single off the record. And they said, we agree with you. And that was it, man. It was awesome. We've all gone through so many different experiences. Everybody as human beings goes through like different experiences. Now the facts are is we lived in our jam spot for like 2 years, lived at like showering out of a dirty sink.
Nice sink. It was a bad sink.
No, dude. It's
not. You don't want to smell this stuff. It was bad, dude.
Now, some people think, oh well, it's just a bathroom, no big deal. No, we had to lay down towels.
You don't want to pee in this thing, man. Let alone shower, man.
Yeah. Now, the bottom line is we had to lay down towels and stuff because you don't want to get foot fungus and like it was nasty. 2 years of that, man. And the only way that you can survive through that is going, you know what? I know that if we just keep doing this, that something better will come.
Sacrifice.
And that's basically what our record's about, man. I mean, we had to focus on the positive. We had to focus on, you know what? One day, somebody's going to recognize that we're a real band. I hope. And you know what? The coolest thing about Universal Motown is they went, we love what you guys are doing. And we want to take what you're doing and we want to make it bigger.
Yeah.
Every single one of us has gone through so many things and so many experiences. It's kind of like it's been a very dark time getting to where we are. And it's like the light at the end of the tunnel. So Seasons is about the light, like starting over. You know what I mean? Living in the jam spot, man.
A new beginning.
Yeah, man. It's all about a new beginning. Let me tell you, standing on that towel, showering in a dirty sink every day, I went, there's got to be a new way. There's got to be a way that I can get out of this situation. And Seasons, the changing of the seasons. The coolest thing about this song being our first single is the fact that, I know that every one of us came together and we're like, this is a moment that we can all come together and become the Veer Union and just like come together as a band. And I'm telling you right now, there's nothing that we could be more proud of than that first single because of the fact that everything that we're going through right now is exactly what that song's about. So it's like, it's a moment in time that we're experiencing right now. So definitely check it out.